And what is up, assassins and templars alike? Jogarty Gibson here. We back with some more Valhalla. Are you ready? Let's do this.
Good day.
After we speak to her.
The Order in Winchester has been wiped out, but we are no longer welcome there. My contact was none other than King Alfred himself. The Order wanted him dead, so he fought back.
Alfred, the line between friend and enemy is a porous one.
Indeed. But we have completed the battle. And it looks like there's only one more target on our map. Oh, never mind. There's no target on our map. Okay. Six, gotta go there. I guess we can do this. Or I can do this one. I think I'm gonna do that one. Technically, this one's the closest, so... And here we are! Back in your victim. So now... here and see what all the hubbub's about.
I wonder how Halfdan fares now that he sits on the throne.
You're gonna have your person fight naked? Technically naked? Okay.
Moira may know where Halfdan has gone. Moira, is something wrong?
Weep for Northumbria.
Is it Halfdan? Has he gotten worse?
His heart is broken. He's a mere shadow of himself.
What
With
do you
Tharavid
mean?
Lost and his brothers away, he wallows in paranoia and sadness.
I could speak with him. Where is he now?
Wandering the fields of Pitaringa with his beloved Beontan.
I'll find him. Thank you, Moira.
Pitaringa is in the east. Just follow the road to Scarborough.
Oh, that is far. For real? God damn it. Okay. There's no push here. Oh, Shit like that makes me nervous as fuck, dude. Like, I swear, like, they make me cringe so hard when I do a jump like that. Not knowing if I'm gonna live or not. Ah, shit.
Yeah.
Fucking wolves. I'm gonna assume it's here.
Go, Zulin.
Made me hurt my goddamn horse, bastard.
But snow, silent as a corpse in its grave.
Stand up, Halfdan. I'm taking you back to Jorvik. Up, my lord. You're a king. You're not allowed to sulk. Men bled and died to sit you on that throne. So go, sit.
My brother, Ivar. Did he die well?
He died fighting.
You slew my brother and never said a word. You kept this from me.
It was no secret. Upper knew. Did he not?
Leave me.
I will not. I've come to see you safely home. Now get up.
I mislaid my hammer. I think Beonton ran off with it, but I'm not well, Eivor.
I'll find your hammer, and then you'll come with me.
I was on my way to Scarborough. If you find my hammer, bring it to me there.
Oh boy. This kind of bullshit quest. I'm sorry, my beloved horse. I did not mean to harm you. Was that damn wolf's doing? That cocksucker of a wolf. Climb, Eivor, climb. I bet it's fast with the horse, but right now I don't want to summon my horse because, you know, I beat the shit out of it because of the goddamn wolf. So we running in the snow, son. We running in the snow.
Where are you off to, Loki?
This dude's Loki.
The champion returns. I have no fight left in me, friend. But where is Loki Rabbit?
The creature disappeared.
Of course he did. So go the tricks of Loki Rabbit.
Okay. I have no idea what was going on.
What do you see?
Ooh, that's a jump.
There's Beonton, guarding the hammer.
Thank you.
Half drunk needs his hammer.
Let us be off. Seems my horse has forgiven me for beating the shit out of a fucking wolf. Not gallop like a little girl, ride! That's it. Ride like a steed with its ass on fire.
Hammer is not meant to be thrown, Halfdan. Remember that next time.
My father, Ragnar, he gifted this to me. Took it off a Finnish chief.
Ah.
Still warm with blood when he handed it to me. I had 14 winters.
Ragnar Lothbrok was a great king.
A Finnish arrow killed my mother. A shield maiden she was. As fierce as a wolf swallowing the sun. My father swore to kill the men who took her from us. And he did. 14 against 1. But that was years ago in the east. And this is the west, where my father lies dead. A pile of bones in a pit of snakes.
Uh-huh.
And here we are, still telling stories of his life and deeds.
How did my brother die?
With his hand on his axe, awaiting the maidens of the battle slain.
Now he drinks at our father's side. Awaiting the war at the end of days.
I'd rather not tell him the truth.
Beonton, my boy! Come here, boy!
A dog always forgives. But he needs you home. All of Northumbria does.
Do a last thing for me. Light the beacon for all to see, and let it burn.
I suppose I could. Not that I want to, but I suppose I could. guess you would kind of be the closest. Where is it? Leap of faith, bitch. Leap of faith, bitch. Leap of faith, bitch. Oh, there's fishies. Oh man, I want a fish. I want a fish so bad right now. Not going to, but I want to. Get the hell away from me, you damn wolves. Oh, it's either being in the middle of the building or it has been destroyed. One of the two. I'm gonna go for the destroyed. Okay, what am I supposed to do here? I don't know what to do. The question is, how the hell would that go down there? If it doesn't look like there's... Oh, I guess that would be it. Hmm? How the hell am I gonna do this? Tell me focus. And I've been focusing like crazy, but I don't understand. Reconstruct Ragnar's death. How the fuck do I reconstruct it? Thank you. I don't even see bones here, so how the hell am I supposed to reconstruct Ragnar's death? What the fuck do I do? This actually pisses me off. What the fuck do I do? Now I just need three and bam, it's done. Maybe, can I climb this tree by chance? Don't think I can. Oh! Oh! Jesus! Here was where it was. I don't know how they got the damn thing up here. Before the chains broke and it fell right into to the snake's den. Or at least I think it broke. But there should be bones here, bro. I don't see shit. How the hell does one reconstruct Ragnar's death? You know what? I'm gonna cheat. Hold up.
That held him.
Finally!
The site abandoned, as if used once for a ritual, and never again. Here.
This was
this
pissing
is
me
place
off.
Where Ragnar Lothbrok met his end. He must have been naked and bloodied, every drop draining into the pit. This supreme Drengo of all men, now King Aelas Price.
I have seen this day a thousand times! Baldur keeps a cup of mead for me. I welcome my entry into the land of champions.
Mocked, ridiculed, humiliated. His honor did not budge. Dragged by cowards, thrown to snakes. They were more afraid than him.
I face death with a thirst on my lips. My reputation cannot be unwritten. Inscribed on the hearts of those who fought beside me.
Set upon by venomous snakes. He stood and spoke with honor and spine for all who lived their lives for glory alone.
Oh, how the young pigs would grunt if they knew how this old boar suffered. You will meet them, Ale. One day, they will come.
His men came too late to save him. Those who fought for him, they loved him dearly. Their oaths, unbreakable. I have sent your Drenge to meet you, great king. You will be with them once again. There, where he fell, something glints in the soil. There's something in this pit. Something left behind.
And what was it? What is it that we can finally see?
Ragnar's dagger. A fine sea axe of Damascus steel.
Nice. Alright, time to go back to my quests. I don't think I have enough for my settlement. I'm missing something. I went too fast. Oh, you know what? Never mind. Okay, now back to quests. I need to go back to Asgard. Didn't I just do Chase the Wolf? Oh, that's Asgard. Never mind. Though I do have to go back to Asgard. Fuck it. However, if we're going to do that, then I think it's time we go. Oh wait, I don't have my cape for that. Where is it? Since I don't have a hood yet, let's see, that one looks good. So does that one. I think that gives that a little more personality, don't you think? Or something badass or whatever. Alright. I guess we're gonna finish this fucking deal. It's been a while since I've been over here. I didn't know there was treasure here I left. Apparently there's two. Interesting. Oh, that's right, it's a moose here. Or elk. think it's that's an elk. But it could be a moose. I don't know. I need to re-study up on my animals. That's right, get out of Odin's way. I got a wolf to chase.
Leave it to me.
Just says chase the wolf. I don't know how far I have to chase it and whatnot.
The wolf foretold. Are you my doom? Are you destined to destroy me?
I am the death walk. I am the living ghost. I cannot die. We will see which is stronger, your fate or my will.
Oh, here he goes. Be cheap. Dog.
Same.
I mean, you're asking that question now.
Thank you. have warned you well, and look where it has led!
Avi, stop! Stay your ex!
Why should I?
Out of my way, Loki!
You swore an oath to never spill my blood.
Step aside, and I won't have to.
This is my blood!
What?
Is my son!
You gotta know like that, bro?
Bastard! Tyr, you've cared for this wolf. You will be his jailer. Take it to Lyngby. Find it there. Make sure it never leaves the island. I can speak with the dwarf Ivaldi. May he find a more permanent solution.
Justice Pringle.
Loki, there will be a reckoning.
Of this, I have no doubt.
I mean, in my opinion, he should have just said, hey, this is my boy. You know? Like, I don't know what to say, other than he could have just said.
The sky is darkened like an ill omen. My impossible task grows more urgent.
Kind of hate this place, to tell you the truth. It's too big. Especially when you want to get a story done. Sorry. But you were in my way at the same time, so not that sorry. But sorry enough.
Harvey, tell this rump clout he can't just wander about.
I was only curious, dwarf. I meant no offense. I'm merely a seeker of knowledge.
The dwarves give nothing away for free.
Apologies for the distraction, Master Blacksmith. I'll leave you to your work.
Well, what shall I craft for you today, High One? Bottomless breeches for soiling yourself on the battlefield?
Cute.
Have you ever heard of Hugo Machi?
Harvey, my gentle jailer. You know we dwarves give nothing away for free. If you want your question answered, I'll need something in return.
Okay.
Such as?
A hidden fact known only to you, Farseer, that I may share in your secret knowledge of the world.
Hmm.
The humans will survive Ragnarok in force, taking shelter in Hutimir's forest, eating morning dew until their race is renewed.
The humans are a hardy people indeed, much stronger than we give them credit for. So, you asked about Hugr magic. That is Jotnar business. They can move a man's mind from one place to another. But they only dabble from what I know. Like wee boys playing with fire. Don't know a wick from their dick. Now if that's all you came to know, you can piss off and let me work.
I have one more need. Can you forge me an unbreakable chain?
Chains are overrated. One weak link and it's worthless. Let me craft a cord that Thor himself could not break.
It must be strong enough to bind a powerful beast.
I will sluice my sweat into this cord, Harvey. All knowledge I have and skill I own will define it. And what will I get in return?
Make good on your claim, and your contract is fulfilled.
I smell bait. What's the trap?
No trap, no trickery. Forge me this cord, and you shall be free of my service.
To craft such a cord, I'll need a few impossible ingredients.
Name them.
Either list there. I have a bear's tendon, a fish's breath, and...
A cat's footsteps, and the root of a mountain. How do I find these?
How the fuck would I know? The riddles will guide you.
I have no patience for riddles, dwarf.
Those riddles are as ancient as the world, with lore passed down from Nyi and Nidi to Northri and Sudri, Austri and Vestri, Althjover.
I understand. I will return shortly.
I wouldn't have said shortly. I would have said I will return when able. Oh my god, he's still going. Okay. Let's see. Oh, come on. I still have to... Okay, so from what I know, it's around here somewhere.
This looks like the right place. There is the seed, and the mountain's rocky grip. Some heat may free it from its shell. The seed will not sprout root until I get it into some water.
Did it go in?
I must retrieve the root for Ivaldi before it takes hold.
Okay, that's one down. All right, so... I think it was over here. And I just gotta climb this sucker. Oh, come on.
One of Freya's statues. Who put you up here, little cat? So that's how it is. Lead the way, nimble one. Sound. Let's see what you can make of these, Ivaldi.
Now I have to go right back up. Why does this have to be such huge? I was about to say mountains, but they're not really mountains. Cliffs, maybe? Cliffs could work. Why does this have to be a pain in my ass? There we go. That works better. I don't think I'm supposed to be here. There we go. That's more like it.
Footfall when I hear one. Bring it here.
I found everything you asked for. How soon can you finish this unbreakable cord?
As soon as it wants to be made. You cannot rush this kind of magic. It flows with a speed all its own.
Find me as soon as it's ready.
By the way, after we spoke of the Hugger, a cousin came by with his own spirit tale.
Oh.
I don't trust coincidence, so this one's free.
What did he say?
He told me his sister's husband, Borin, drank a mead brewed in Jotunheim, and it sent his Hugger into a goat.
The spirit of a dwarf in the body of a goat?
Stranger still, his sister didn't even notice.
Heavy!
Don't drag me into this.
The tower is nearly finished.
Do not fret. The final hours are ticking down.
Not fast enough. I feel the jaws of a trap closing upon me.
Knowing you are in a trap is the first step to avoiding it.
You don't care if I'm married off to this builder, do you?
Oh?
You are the Queen of Asgard, the host of Folkvanger, the Shepherd of the Slain. Of course I care.
Yet you act as if I'm some treasure to be traded about.
I was wrong to use you like that. I will confront the Builder and pry the truth out of him.
A limp apology, but it will suffice for now. Once the Builder is dealt with, turn your spear on Loki. Every chance he had, he dug us deeper into this mess.
If Loki is up to something, I will see to it that he is punished. Blood oath be damned.
Damn, things are gonna be getting crazy now. Why does everything have to be so fucking far? Like, this map is just way too fucking big, in my opinion, just for a fucking small-ass tale. Again, in my own opinion. Can you hurry up faster, you damn fucking mount?
Yeah!
Like, I don't want to fucking waste all my goddamn time running from one place to another. Jeez. I don't know why it's telling me to focus now. Birds, but no fish. I don't see the point of being here then.
Like what you see? Quite the tower, hmm? Not my best work, but it has a certain glow. Now then, where's my queen?
You're finished. The tower is functional.
One rune remains, which I shall inscribe after I am wet.
Who helped you complete the work, Builder? You could not have managed so quickly on your own.
Our agreement said nothing about outside help. Now, where is Frey? I tire of waiting.
Outside help. Interesting choice of words.
Hail, Javi! Hail, Builder!
We bring you your bride!
Oh, these two fucked up! Or fucking betrayed him. Oh, I guess not.
Freya, my beloved! Why does she leer so wickedly?
She does not want to be wed by you. Or to you.
She agreed to marry you for the sake of Asgard, but she is not warmed by the idea. In fact, you revolt her utterly.
If she hopes to dissuade me from this union, she'll be quite disappointed. I am committed to seeing this through.
Oh.
Enough chatter. We have upheld our end of the bargain. Will you finish your work?
I'm sorry, but I've never seen such wild eyes. Why does she look so feral?
Since hearing of your offer, she has not closed her eyes. She fears what she might miss in the abyss of comforting sleep.
Oh, my goodness.
This is no dream, my love. It is all quite real. Speak and tell me you agree.
Quit stalling and kiss her, dungmeat! Consummate your betrothal!
Yes, a kiss. A brief taste to whet my appetite.
Wait a second. Delicious. Is that Loki?
Your lips are two pillows on a bed of rain rose petals.
And yours are cold and rough as an...
It was Loki!
What trickery is this?
Is something wrong?
Her voice! It's hideous!
I have been told it has a seductive quality. By...
Oh my god.
Treachery! Bring me the real Frey, or my offer is withdrawn.
I'll bring myself if you don't mind.
Damn, son. Freya, okay, what's gonna happen now?
You have next to nothing, Esir. Only this useless monument to your ineptitude. You've been a good boy, Thor. Don't gamble your winnings. And you, Havi. You tried to avoid responsibility by not making a choice, but that was a choice in itself, and look where it has brought us.
We have taken you for granted.
I cannot stand to watch this.
That ends now.
Has this sad spectacle been for my sake alone? I've seen better drama on the festering carcass of a dead pig.
Finish your work or suffer.
No Freya, no shield.
Oh. Loki, when are you going
to
change back?
Him, Harvey. I know where he keeps his enchanted paint.
Show me. Thor, Tyr, watch our guest closely. Freya, I hope we will have words when this is done. Why do you still wear Freya's form?
A reminder of who's at stake.
Change back.
This is disturbing.
Where do we go now?
I don't know. I didn't say I was watching him every moment.
So you do not know where he kept his supplies?
They must be nearby. He never left this area.
Mostly never.
We have found the worm's lair. The guards here are vigilant.
Ignore them.
Find the paint. Those runes. I know them. The builder's supply must be hidden behind this door. Loki, give me a hand.
Do I have to kill the...
More deception. The builder will suffer for this.
Now let's smash that door.
Hold, Loki. We need to...
What is it, Harvey?
Loki? Did you know this builder before we met him at Heimdall's tower?
Did I know him?
Yeah.
As in friends? Or know of him?
Did you invite him here?
I did, yes. He rescued my son from Jotunheim, so I agreed to bring him here and help him find work. That's all.
Make this right, Loki, or the blood oath that binds me is forfeit. For you and your son, is that clear?
As a cloudless sky, high one.
Mordir.
Wait, I'll watch your back.
That's cold comfort. Aemir's blood.
You're dead.
Oh, I'm dead, or are you dead? Bad kid.
Might be best. Loki, slay these shapeshifters!
I'll kill you!
You missed.
Is that all of them?
I hope so. Let's get the paint and go.
I have the paint.
Then let us fade like shadows in the light.
Just one more tear stone.
On your advice, find some way to hinder his efforts, or I will offer you as his prize.
Sucks that I couldn't hear what he had to say.
Our Javi returns.
Stay right there, Builder. We're not finished with you.
You survived my trap. How disappointing.
Invaders from Jotunheim. We slaughtered them all.
Buri's ballsack. Can I kill him now?
We do not need this honor cheat. We will complete the tower ourselves.
My Hugr makes it work. I am bound to it through the magic of your realm.
You perverted our sacred waters. We have every reason to kill you.
Well, reasoned. They should call you the god of hindsight, all-knowing after the fact.
I will finish the inscription. Builder, you stay with me. You others go.
Elhas, for protection.
I just want this to be over with.
You godless worm. Slayer of my kin. Oathbreaker. Spirit taker. I didn't build this tower to keep your enemies out. I built it to keep you in.
Oh, shit. Okay.
You thought you could slay my people without punishment or prize? You and your slab-headed son?
Their lives were the price of their arrogance.
Okay, I'm definitely gonna need a... Oh, shit. God damn it, I did it again.
How do I reach it?
Can you stop moving? Oh, Jesus.
Head from above. Damn it, missed.
Look at that arrow.
But you do not control them.
Control them? I only wish to survive them.
Oh, shit.
Almost.
Gardner!
Your time has passed. There's no turning back.
If our doom is assured, I will ensure that you share it!
This bitch.
Is the Jotun dead?
And his magic dies with him. Does that worry you, Trickster?
Oh?
What are you implying?
Were you behind this? You dishonorable truth-tangler.
What do you know of honor, Freya? You've bedded more men than all the halls in Midgard.
You're a fine one to talk of sexual appetites. You fathered a wolf cub.
I'll not hear a lecture from the Lord of Petty Rules, who stiffens at the thought of laying down the law. And before you threaten to brandish your hammer, Thor, remember, without it, you'd be no better than a troll. Only twice as stupid.
You festering ball sack swollen with the foulest drippings of Ymir's corpse. No oath is worth this abuse.
But you won't break it, Harvey. You cannot. All your efforts to evade destiny will only fling you further along its course. If you're not careful, you may be the author of your own destruction.
Leave him. He will do little harm while his son remains captive.
A mouthful of iron would put a stop to his babbling.
I agree.
What now, wise one? We have returned to the place from which we set out. Ragnarok is coming, and we are no safer.
There may be a solution in Jotunheim. Huga magic, they call it. I will travel there to see it for myself. Until I have the final binding, Loki's son must not leave that island. In time, it shall serve as a sanctuary for all wolves.
I will watch over him, as one of my own kin.
Then I'll leave the realm in your capable hands, my queen. If my own are empty when I return, I will accept destiny with both.
Oh shit. Now I gotta use the gate to Jotunheim. Can I fast travel here? Damn. I cannot. There you are. Let us be off, my trusty steed.
Yeah.
Actually, I forgot. What are these? It said teleport. It didn't say wake up. So if I woke up, I'm gonna be pissed. That didn't send me that far. In my opinion.
Thank you.
swear, you're useless. Can you stop galloping and fucking run? Fucking hate when they gallop, dude. Just run. We ain't got no time to fucking play around. Just run. Quest completed. The big fish. We got a skill point. Aw, yeah. We got a mastery point. Aw, yeah. Though I really wanted to finish that when I had all of Thor's equipment, but whatever. Swell, swell, fucking swell. Finally.
Welcome back. Your face is bright, and your eyes seem clearer. Tell me of everything you have seen.
I've been to Asgard, the seat of the gods. I saw through Odin's eyes, just as you said. In every vision, I inhabited his form, lived as he once lived. In his body, I was myself, but I was carried by his whims. His thoughts were as known to me as my own. We were two. But we existed as one.
And what have you learned?
More than learned. I felt everything. His fears and doubts. His loves and passions.
Incredible. What else?
I consorted with Loki, the trickster. We quarreled often, as siblings. But soon our fights grew dark. When he revealed he had sired a wolf cub, my rage was unbound.
Because he had hid the truth from you?
Yes, because he knew that wolves were not allowed in Asgard. He flaunted my command.
Perhaps this was the purpose of your vision. To overcome an inner fear and find forgiveness in your heart.
Maybe. But before my vision ended, I was seized by great purpose. I devised a plan, a voyage to Jotunheim. And then I awoke.
Interesting. Was there anything else?
I heard a prophecy. warning of Ragnarok, the destruction of the world, the end of all time, and the Nornir. They warned me of the great wolf Fenrir, and how he hungered for my blood. But there was something else. Hope. I was undaunted by the coming cataclysm.
Perhaps this aspect of your vision inspires bravery. Truly, you are touched by the gods. Was there more?
There was nothing more. Nothing of great significance. The dream has faded.
Eivor, your yep. visions are unlike any I have encountered. Leave me now. I must think on what you have shared.
Very well. Wait, why is there a light? Am I going back into the dream world? Like, what the fuck?
I have the plant you asked for. It took some effort.
Good, good. Thank you, Eivor.
So what's happening now?
Here you are. And be careful. This brew will feel as cold as ice on your lips, yet will burn like a fire in your belly.
Well, I am going to end the video here, and we can continue on the next one with this. So, ladies and gentlemen, boys, girls, all you wonderful Templars and Assassins alike, if you haven't liked the video, please leave a like, leave a comment, and subscribe. If you haven't, let's tackle this game as well as me, others, past, present, and future, together. Have a good morning. Have a good night. Have a good whatever time frame you are on. Catch you in the next one. Bye-bye now. Wow, 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 wow